right back on the slam by Kane, but again, no covers here. You know, pinfalls or submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. Stretcher match rules. Gotta believe that this type of match. Any favor, Kane?
Well, I don't know. You know, as I said earlier, Kane's capable of just about anything, but how many times have we seen John Cena overcome what we think are impossible odds?
Yeah, you can never count Cena out. As the WWE Universe is alive, they've been rocking all night in Cleveland. And here's Kane now controlling Cena in the corner. And Cena powering back. Oh, and runs right into a right hand. Kane seems to have Cena exactly where he wants him.
Yeah, they're still a long way from incapacitating another person enough to put him on a stretcher and push him across that line.
Suplex by Kane. And John, remember just a few weeks ago at Payback, Bray Wyatt could not keep John Cena down for a 10 count in a last man standing match. And Kane now looks like he might try to drag Cena out of the ring and try to place him on that stretcher. And Kane now with John Cena controlling Cena. What's he going to do here? Cena reverses the barricade. Goes the Demon Kane.
That massive back of his slammed into that wall, that barricade. He's hurting. John Cena going to try to put Kane on that stretcher.
Kane is on the stretcher. Is John Cena going to be able to roll Kane up that stage to the finish line? And John Cena's rolling Kane toward the ramp. And Kane's still fighting back. Is Cena going to be able to lead Kane up that ramp? And we head back to USA. No, Kane's off the stretcher.